Well, it's good to be back. We get to get started tomorrow on spring football, so we're excited about that. I thought we had a good off season. I think our players worked extremely hard. We saw a lot of improvements last week in our testing. And I think everybody understands on our team that this is a new football team. Last year gets us zero wins. It's now all about finding out what our identity is, what we're all about, and that'll be the fun part of spring ball. You know, obviously we handed you a depth chart because you need a starting point, but it'll be fun to see how the players change the depth chart. And that's one thing I truly believe in, is that they dictate the depth chart, not the coaches, and they get an opportunity to go out each day and practice and get better or get worse. And hopefully we'll see great improvement as we go along in spring football. So I am excited to get on the field, get working, and really learn a lot about, you know, what we're going to be all about next year. We do have a good mindset, and we have shown good work ethic throughout the winter program. So I think that with our experience coming back and the players that we have coming back, we've got a great foundation. We now just have to come together as a team and find out what we're all